not compare to the time that I died to sacrifice. Hopefully. I don't know. Am I holding my breath? Oh, okay. I refuse to play without water.
Is that the cup of water?
Oh, this is for me.
Oh, okay. No, no, no. Can I get a cup of water, please?
Thanks. Dude, I thought that was for him.
Nah. This one is.
Nah, man, I got knocked in the stomach.
All right, this song's about drinking before you're allowed to.
Oh, thank you.
And being stupid.
I got water on my MP3 player.
what's that?
Senseless fight!
Fucking walls and bloody mess.
Temporary memory relapse.
I can't help these intoxicated feds. Try this one on for size. I lost my fed, peace of mind. Got down at 61st on 13th in the morning. Fingertips burning. I don't care for running. So like what I'm saying, leave a trace of my narration. My mind, my face, had too many drinks by night. So like what I'm saying, leave a trace of my narration. I forgot it's not up to me. My sleep. I can't help these intoxicated fans. Just one out for size. I've lost faith and peace of mind. Knocked out at 69, 4:30 in the morning. Fingertips burning. I don't care for running. So alive, what is standing? Little trace of liberation. My mind, my face. There's too many drinks, but I'm so alive. The blood's stagnant. Leave a trace of liberation. Every day I'm having drinks. Too many drinks. I've had too many drinks. Too many drinks. I forgot it's not up to me. I forgot it's not up to me. Yes, you got it, shut up to me. So alive, what a second. Leave a trace of liberation. My life, my face. Not too many tricks, but I'm so alive, what a second. Leave a trace of liberation. Alive, what a second. Leave a trace of liberation.
No covers, then. No.
Yeah, no. We don't know that one. Yeah, we don't know that one either. Yeah. So, yeah. I don't know. Okay, yeah. I've got a couple of announcements. Yes.
Zion!
Yeah. So, like, if you want to donate any money so we can have hot water, because, like,
and
we need hot water, food. We don't know anything. We're just, like, I don't know. We're losers. Like, we don't... We hardly can hold a job. Like, you know, like, thanks to you guys for coming out and making our life worth something. You know,
seriously,
like, it's up to you. It's really, like, from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys.
We love you!
Thank you.
and bands like Brian's got some he's got a couple bands in New York.
Oh yeah. Let's just worry about now. Let's just
I was just gonna give a shout out, so to speak.
I don't really care about all that. I just wanna play with you guys.
Woo!